Hi, Minecraft Publish here, and I'm bringing you the new update 1.4.2. Got some stuff to show you. Let's get to the basics. So, when you create a new world, when you go on the flat world, you can customize like that, and then you press this button. Then you can get like water world and overworld, snowy kingdom, bottomless pit, desert rich and ready, classic flat, Thomas Boom. Right now it's night, I'm just using this new thing. It's night, I use this night vision potion. And this is what, it looks like it's totally dark out right now. I have like 38 more 7 seconds. And so they have this new thing, they have bats. Oh, there's one right there. Cool. And I put the nether somewhere. Let me search in the pile. Ooh, I broke the witch's case. Let me search to these. Oh, my night vision. Oh, and they customized the leather armor. Leather armor looks cool, I guess. No. So new food. You can get potato, carrot, big potato, poisonous potato, golden carrot, and pumpkin pie. And there's a new boss called Wither. Oh, how much stuff can you break? And they have a wooden button. And this is the Nether Star. This is the Nether Star. And you can actually control pigs. And there's an item frame where you can put an item frame there and then put your item on there. I put diamonds and they have pots. And let me get bats. I'll show you what the bats look like. Alright, I got a bat. Now, there's a new boss called Wither. And the witch also changes around, I'll show you. So, with the witch, yeah. So, when you hit them, they pull you. I'll just show you. Wait, let me set this spawn point slash spawn point slash spawn point. Alright, spawn point, so I'm at that. And you... Whoa, what just happened? Did that thing just disappear into a bat? Oh, sick, I didn't know that. But I'm poisoned. I guess they poison you, fly off as a bat. Or they just fly up in the sky. Yeah, I think they swoop in the sky. They poisoned me. Or I'm not poisoned him. actually, they have this, the item frame. And you can actually control pigs. Let me go see my pig, Bob. Bob the pig. Alright, he has a saddle on them. So you take the carrot on the stick. Then you can control the pig with it. So, piggy, go that way. Piggy, go this way. Piggy, go that way. On survival, it eventually will break, but very slowly. Let's go back to your pen. Ah, wrong one. Me and my pen. And now, get off my pig. Lock the door. Let me show you something cool. So, I got a diamond sword. I wish it was broken. Alright, so as you can see, it broke a little bit. And so you can get like a diamond or something. It depends on which item. And there's this new thing. It's called anvil. So you put one of these down. Oh, quiet.
Help me, help me.
Alright, I'm back. Oh, what the heck? It happened like 5 times. And then there's this new thing, I don't know how to activate it, but... you put like diamond or something in here and check, and then you can get like... jump through and all that. There's also a new potion besides night vision called... I'll check. Invincibility potion. So we do this. And then we get invincibility. And most of the servers do not work right now. So I join this server. It's mc.lockedcraft.com because it really hasn't changed even on the new update. It's better than all the other servers. See, it's all the same. If you could send me a link to get a texture pack, please do. Or a mod or anything, please. And let's see. Yeah. Sky. And so tell me if I missed anything because I have a lot of stuff to show. And leave a comment, leave a like, leave a subscribe. And I guess that's